Well, hello there. It's June 1st and it's time for our sing-along. So today I've brought you some Cole Porter music because later on you're going to hear in your musical appreciation class from Marguerite some information about Cole Porter. He's one of my favorite composers, but he's also one of the hardest to sing. So I tried to pick some of the easy stuff, relatively easy, and put karaoke behind it, so that we can all kind of learn them together, okay? So get yourself some water, and I will pull up my screen so that we can all see the words together and sing the music. Okay, you have your water? First song is It's Delightful. It's the Lovely, actually, is what the name of the song is. And it comes from a musical called Anything Goes, which I happened to have the lead in when I was in high school. I was Reno Sweeney. So this one is It's the Lovely, and I don't have karaoke to it, but I think you all know it. You ready? The night is young, the skies are clear. So if you want to go walking, dear, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. I understand the reason why you're sentimental, cause so am I. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. You can tell at a glance what a swell night this is for romance. You can hear dear Mother Nature murmuring low, let yourself go, so please be sweet, my chickadee. And when I kiss you, just say to me, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable, it's delirious, it's dilemma, it's the limit, it's deluxe, it's lovely. We shortened that one a little bit, but I think you can remember it. All right, have a drink of water. This next one is called Anything Goes from the musical Anything Goes. This is the verse going into the, so if you don't know it, just hang on a second. It'll come up to what you know. Times have changed and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if Berlin's you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why, nobody will oppose. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his shows, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today. And that gent today you gave a cent today once had several chateaus. So Mrs. R, with all her trimmings, can broadcast a bed from Simmons, cause Franklin knows anything goes. Just think of those shocks you got, and those knocks you got, and those blues you got from that news you got, and those pains you got, if any brains you've got from those little radios. when folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitneys lack baby clothes. Anything goes. Anything, anything, anything goes. Anything goes nowadays, doesn't it? Now get some water. And we'll see what's next. Oh, this was one of my favorite ones. I get a kick out of you. My story, it's much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui. And I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some get a kick from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me terrifically too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to see you obviously don't adore me. Some get a kick in a plane, flying so high with some guy in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. But I get a kick out of you. I get a kick out of you. Here's one. So in love with you am I. Have a sip of water. I'll bring up the music for you. This is from the original production.
Thank you.
You might like to see what she looks like. This is from the musical Kiss Me, Kate. Wasn't that fun? Okay, get a little water and we'll see what's up next. Oh, let's do it. Let's fall in love. You ready? Let's do it. Bees do it, even educated fleas do it. Let's do it, let's fall in love. In Spain, the best upper sets do it. Lithuanians, and let's do it, let's do it, let's fall in love. The Dutch in old Amsterdam do it, not to mention the Finns. Folks in Siam do it, think of Siamese twins. Some Argentines without means do it. People say in Boston even beans do it. Let's do it, let's fall in love. Romantic sponges, they say, do it. Oysters down in Oyster Bay, do it. Let's do it, let's fall in love. Cold Cape Cod clams, against their wish, do it. Even lazy jellyfish, do it. Let's do it, let's fall in love. Electric eels, I might add, do it, though it shocks them, I know. Why ask if shad do it? Waiter, bring me shad roe. In shallow shoals, English souls do it. Goldfish in the privacy of bowls do it. Let's do it, let's fall in love. Yeah. Oh, this next one. Have a sip of water. I did not know until getting ready for this sing-along that Cole Porter wrote this, and this is one of your favorites. You ready? Don't fence me in. I know we're all saying this during this time, but don't fence me in. So let's go in our hearts. Ready? Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever. But I ask you, please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. I can't look at hovels and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in, just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. I can't look at hovels and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. No, Papa, don't you fence me in. Right? Oof. Have a sip of water. And we'll go to When They Begin the Beguine. I love the magical sound of this one. It's coming. When they begin the beginning, it brings back the sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory of a dream. I'm with you once more under the stars. And down by the shore, an orchestra's playing. And even the palms seem to be swaying. When they begin, or begin to live it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever and promising part. What moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin, the beginning. which I desire, I only remember when they begin or begin. Oh, yes, let them begin, the begin, make them fly to the stars of above. I hope you liked it too. Let's see what's up next.
What is this thing called love? This funny thing called love. Should it make a fool of me? I saw you there one wonderful day. You took my heart and threw it away. That's why I asked the Lord in heaven above, what is this thing?
Some instrumentals here. Move around in your chair a little bit. Do some dancing. Ooh, listen to that horn. This could be a fox shot. I just love me some Ella. I hope you like her too. Well, I think we have time for one more. And so we're going to take another one. I think this is... It's You're the Top. At words poetic, I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best, instead of getting them off my chest, to let them rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, as I'll probably miss a bar. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top. You're the Colosseum. You're the top. You're the Louvre Museum. You're a melody from a symphony by Strauss. You're a Bendel, Bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're Mickey Mouse. You're the Nile, you're the Tower of Pisa, You're the smile on the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck, a flop. But baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're Mahatma Gandhi. You're the top. You're Napoleon Brandy. You're the purple light of a summer night in Spain. You're the National Gallery or Garbo Salary or Cellophane. You're sublime. You're turkey dinner. You're the time of a derby winner. I'm a toy balloon that's faded soon to pop. But baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're an arrow collar. You're the top. You're a Coolidge dollar. You're the nimble tread of the feet of Fred Astaire. You're an O'Neill drama. You're Whistler's lover. You're Camembert. You're a rose. You're Inferno's Dante. You're the nose on the great Durante. I'm just in a way, as the French would say, de trop. But if baby, I'm the bottom. But if baby, I'm the bottom. But if baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. Ba-dum-bum. It has come time for us to sing our goodbye song. This is a lovely way to spend some time together. Can't think of anything I'd rather do. This is a lovely way to spend some time together. Can't think of anyone as lovely as you. You, 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 you. Thanks for singing with me. See you next week.